NESMania. Beat the game.
Okay, that is the official start for this. So I still haven't watched the demo, now I'm gonna watch the demo. There's some radioactive shit, some crystals there. It looks like you don't die, what kills you? What can kill you? So you have to rescue the guys if you can. If you cannot, what? Well, that didn't show. Well, I'm gonna start the game. Okay, that, the energy gives me that. I'm wondering if you can shoot your friends. Oh, come on, man. Hey. Hey, those things are shooting. Hey. So they just give me points. Oh come on, I thought I was gonna grab that shit. When does the fucking level finish? Oh, they leave me right there. Well, I'm just gonna... He's looping the stage now. Oh, maybe you have to rescue all your friends. But he's looping already. No. So you cannot shoot your friend. Quite frisky. Ah, well, let's see. You just get points for rescuing your stupid assholes. Okay, I see. So. I just wanted to see. Okay, now that we know what you have to do, you just survive. Not sure if you get lives by points. You just need to survive, that's all. You can destroy certain things, certain others you cannot. I didn't know like what I'm supposed to do. Now that... What? Huh, that is weird. Thank you. 30,000 is a phone number. What the fuck, you're splitting? You're a lot of shits. I don't know if I can move in the green sheet. It's like sliding you, okay, I see. Well, I lose a lot, but I didn't. Greediness! Greedy the fucking ness! Mierda! Stop fucking doing shit! Doing shit, man! You get lives, but I have to don't screw it up. So this was stage 2 out of 6. Ugh. Thank you. It's just so fucking hard to grab the assholes. I don't care about the assholes. That was stage 3. 9000 bonus. Well, they give you 1000 each. So that's the price of those guys. Shit. I don't know if the fucking color makes a difference. Oh, keep. Just got visually trolled. Please don't die. This is stage 4. Just doesn't fucking speed up and all this shit. We'll be right back. Yeah, that was stage 4. Should have stayed down. No mames, man! The fucking end and push! Yeah, I knew I was there. Maybe team, I should bump on them. Save from that. Now that we know how, more or less how it is, should do it. Should do it! I forgot the dinosaurs. Just saw them as background. That the energy was going down if I keep shooting, it looks like you don't. The Shaver, thanks for the the auto splash. Now for the 100, 200, 365. That's my mom. I have to be back, guys. Have to pause. What's my favorite console besides NES? I didn't play many other consoles. I think every other console, more modern than NES, is far superior, so it's better. I don't have a particular one that I like the most. NES? NES Mini. Nah, I don't like that one. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. What the fuck was that sword? There was a sword right there. Fuck with that sword! Almost grabbed it, but didn't grab this stupid sword. Ever did as a kid. I did not play this game. my kid PB on his first try. Oh, now. I should not risk it for this. Welcome, welcome to the Mexican way. Mortal Guy, thanks for the 9 months. Oh wow, that was a fucking insane amount of points. Except that I blew it up. I didn't notice, but wow. This is stage 3, I need to remember that shit. It was just too many points. Ah, so mad, I remember. Yesterday I saw Andrew G playing slalom. That game is awesome and hard as hell. But that led to watch that somebody in speedrun.com has beaten that game every mountain in a really respectable time and without pausing, which is really impressive. $3,000 sword, it doesn't do a shit, just points. Okay, that was stage 3. I have 6 bikes. I'm going to stage 4. Not sure about the energy, if I keep the energy. Oh, you keep the energy, that's very good. That's very good and a reason why to don't waste energy. Another one up. Oh. This is not good. Really hate in this kind of situation. Oh. For trying fucking master things. What the fuck I'm doing? Don't shoot them, those things. Yeah, love the energy. I do it. Okay, this was stage 4. We don't have the spread shot, but we have something. No. Yeah, this stay in the back. I'm gonna shoot the soccer. Stay in the back. Don't save anyone. Stay in the back. Okay. gonna blip past a few. Nice. Oh, no. I don't see my... Oh. No mames! Is that a proximity asshole? Saving the boys. Save the boys. I need to get some health. Oof, that is the price of getting healed. Now. 8, okay. And we're fine. We're fine. We are fighting. Come on. Die. Okay. If I don't do it this time, I don't know. No problem this time. So this is stage 6. Second slow stage. I love Verga, man. What is the... Come on, man! The fucking grabbing this shit! Kill me! Fuck, man! Grabbing this shit, kill me! No! Grab that shit! Don't kill me! Wait, it's fine dying here. If you want to, I can grab that shit again. Ah, fucker! Knock! Oh man! No, just why everyone down? Beautiful, man. No mames! Seem fucking assholes, man. They spawned the bullets fair, man! I'm a fucking idiot, man. It was sliding and I couldn't do anything there. I didn't know like what exactly I had to do. That was really cheap. Mm-hmm. There's also a very safe spot. It was all the time there was a very safe spot in the top. I saw the spot, but just you have more variety in the bottom. Yeah, I almost beat it. Well, screw it up. I think I will beat it now with this try. Oh, come on. There's no reason why I should not beat it with this try. Oh wow, push me down. Okay. Oh. Ah, not going there. I mean, if you don't die, you want energy. I'm just really curious how much of stage I had left. Probably nothing. Thank you. Man, if there would be a fucking way of moving this faster, it would be great. I was just trying how it moves there. Rescue the boys. They give you some points, but I was just checking. Oh wow. 20,000 boys, man! I'm not gonna go for the boys anymore. Come on. Geek man, thanks for waiting the 3 minutes. Ah, come on, man. Go. No! Oh. Glad he didn't went up. He was gonna totally kill me. Okay, come on, man! The fuck is that shit, man? Stage 4. In one hand, I'm happy I died, in another, I'm not. My D-pad, it feels terrible. Just shoot diagonal, you have space there, but the fucking screen is the one that is killing you. And it just really sucks, that shit. It's a fucking screen. Just you have to take some fucking... some weird things in consideration. Like there. Like movement of my soccer plus movement of the bullshit plus you have to do really complicated maths right there, and that is the thing that usually kills you, the bullshit. I died at the very end in that attempt. Man, pretty sucks. It was stage 4, right? Yeah, get those 1-ups.
Well, you can.
No mames. Man, I was shooting everywhere, didn't fucking kill the soccer! And that is a good soccer to kill, to be honest. There it is. Didn't grab anything. Just didn't die. Why did I kill that shit? No, come on, man, the fucking split bullshit, man. Did I get to the... This is the split bullshit? What is the split bullshit? That is the split bullshit, fucking shit. Okay, harder stage. Here it comes, here it comes. Nah, I was not even thinking. Just the movement forward is very weird. It's really weird. I fucking moved where I was safe. Come on, game. So fucking weird the movement. The movement forward with the bullets. It's just so weird. That shit can easily kill you. Easily. Somewhere here is the bullshit. Here. No, here. There it is. That was the bullshit. Now it's the fucker. That third fucker killed me, and that was the end of the stage. It seemed like I was right there to fucking beat the game. So this is stage 5 again. So now what? I get my game over and that's it?
Streaming today, I wanna see you running.